And it seems that I've connected our polarity incorrectly. My electronic load, as I believe, is died. So as you can see, the load has already a voltage. So I have 12 volts and I want to draw ampere. And when I press on, nothing happened. But if I disconnect the voltage, it beeps that it says overload. Now I'm connecting it back. You see 12 volts on, nothing happened, off. By mistake, so I believe that the MOSFET is dead. So I have to open that and we will see and replace that. Let's open it. So there are four screws that need to be opened. We have a fuse here and there is a diode, a protective diode. So let's see if this is blown out. I'm using continuity tester. So this fuse has blown. I don't have the fuse now. So what I would do is I will put a wire here to make it work, but then I have to purchase and make sure to replace this. Maybe I found the fuse is just fast acting 125 volts LF. It's LF little fuse, 10 ampere. So 10 pieces, 230 US. The power, so this is turning on, no issue. And now testing it with actual power supply. As you can see here, this is now 12 volt load is there, 7 ampere. Just got repaired because that fuse blown out. I'm waiting until the fuse is received, so I will replace it with the proper fuse. But I have to be very careful because this can die immediately. Now I'm at the maximum of 10 amp. Let me see if the temperature sensor is still working. 57 degrees, yeah. The heatsink got hot. And that's a good sign that everything is good. This was a quick troubleshooting of this electronic load. Thank you for watching. Take care.